Lady Gaga 911. Ooh, oh my god, I'm so excited.
5 minutes later.
Was that a dream? Hello, I'm Pi, like the number, and today I have something very special planned. Today, I, a drag queen, will be reacting to Lady Gaga's new 911 music video, The Gift from Above. I've heard so many good things about it. I have been holding off on watching it because I wanted to do a nice, actual, genuine, real-life drag queen reacts to Lady Gaga's 911 music video. Now, I've been a fan of Lady Gaga since her very first album back in 2008. Now, I wouldn't quite say that I'm a stan, but sometimes it pushes it. So of course I knew that she was releasing the 911 music video today, which already is very exciting because that is one of the best songs on Chromatica. At me if you disagree, or don't. So I decided to hold off on watching, which was very, very difficult to do all day, so that way I could give you a genuine reaction to the music video. I am just as excited to watch this as I hope you are watching this. And if you are new to my channel, hello, I'm Pi. I'm a drag performer from Philadelphia, and I live, laugh, love, wacky drag, and all things weird and creative. And if that's something that you also like, hit subscribe, because we're gonna get along great. So before we get started, I do want to take a moment to read an excerpt from Lady Gaga about this music video. It says, "This short film is very personal to me. My experience with mental health and the way reality and dreams can interconnect to form heroes within us and all around us. It's been years since I felt so alive in my creativity to make together what we did with 911. Thank you, Blood Pop, for taking a leap of faith with me to produce a record that hides in nothing but the truth. Finally, thank you, Little Monsters. That's me. I'm awake now. I can see you. I can feel you. Thank you for believing in me when I was very afraid. Something that was once my real life every day is now a film, a true story that is now the past and not the present. It's the poetry of pain." Yeah, so after reading that, I'm really, really excited to watch this now, because that means that she puts so much love and energy into this music video, as of course she always does. But this song especially, I know, means so, so much to her, so I cannot wait to see what she puts on screen for us. So let's do this. 911, woo! Is that a horse? I think that's a horse. We love a horse. Oh, and there's a Gaga. Miss Gaga, laying down, getting a nice little tan. She's got some jewels, she's got a bike, she's got a horse in the distance. Mask of Zorro shit. Drop the mask, let's go, let's go. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. I'm sorry, I have to pause really quick. I really just need to take a moment and applaud the fact that Gaga is that bitch that can fully have other people lip-syncing her song in her music video and no one bats a fucking lash. Oh, I love her so much. Let's keep going. Ah, the eyes. I love this simple choreo. That nurse look?
Baby!
I'll take one in every color. Oh my god. This is so stunning. This is so beautiful. That teal seafoam eye moment. Oh my god. Oh, I really hope that that's like an art pop reference with the little spheres. Ah, she flying. She's zooming. She's up there in the air. Let her go. Flip flop away. Oh my, oh my god. Who made that outfit? Who made that outfit? I need to know who made that outfit. Holy shit. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh my god, the colors! The peacock! Ah! Yes, bitch! Yes! Oh, shake it out! Oh my god. Is she gonna... Oh my god! She looks so incredible. She looks so incredible. Oh my god, she has the Chromatica symbol on her forehead. No, girl, why are you crying? Why don't cry? Don't cry. Is that? Oh. Oh my god. Oh. She didn't. But she did. Wow. And she ended with the beginning of a sign from above. Wow. Yeah. You know, honestly, wig fucking snatched. Snatched wig. Absolutely fucking gone. Girl, she done did that. She really did that. She's really out here back on her rah-rah shit. This was almost like a 5-minute video, and she also called it a short film. Her old music videos were like 10 plus minutes. That makes them just straight up films, which is like, one, correct, and two, correct. Wow, major kudos to Gaga and the production team for working on that. That makes me need to pop a 911, honestly. I feel like I need to watch that multiple times and just like every time pick up on little things that I missed the first time. But that needs to be a personal moment. I need to do that for me, for myself. So I'm gonna go do that, and you should do the same because there's a lot of stuff to unpack in this music video, and I cannot wait to do so, but I am certainly not gonna do it with y'all watching. That's a personal moment. Also, if y'all liked this video, be sure to hit like and subscribe. I do normally do makeup stuff, but I wanted to shake it up a little bit, so I figured I would do something a little bit different and less makeup-y and more queen-y, you know? So if there's something else that you want me to react to, let me know in the comments down below and I'll take a little look-see later on. But until next time, bye! Mwah! Ooh, ooh. God, that music video was so good.